Okay, so this is my first look at the Blaupunkt 32/138 32-inch TV. The picture-wise was pretty reasonable for this sort of price TV. Sound was nice. It says it's got JBL tuning. Unusual to see a proper switch to turn off the TV. I've been asked this question before about standby switches. This has a proper rocker switch to turn off the TV. The smart TV could have done with Freeview Play because the only real notable big apps are Netflix and iPlayer. So no ITV player, no Channel 4, no Channel 5. There's me on the reflection. No Amazon Prime, no Now TV. But as a 32-inch TV, picture quality was reasonable. The smart TV didn't seem overly slow for this sort of category of TV. Anyway, please like and subscribe, and thanks very much for watching.